still have the WBC world title.
I got it, man. The only thing, again, the only thing I didn't want to hear was split draw. Even that wouldn't have meant I would have kept the belt, but then you would have all these discrepancies about who won the fight. I think I won the fight, hands down. I'm going to say what every fighter says. Take a look at it. And, I do. I'm going to take a look at it, but I want to improve from it like I do with every fight. But I think especially me and my dad are going to take a look at this and see, try to see what the judges were saying. For me, my perspective, when I watch myself, I try to look at it outside of myself and what could have caught the judges' eyes, what would have made them think or feel or whatever. So we'll see.
Do you expect to, weight-wise, in your next fight, do you think you'll have any kind of issues about
no,
that?
No, sir. This was, it was a timing thing, man. I messed up my timing.
What in particular, what timing out like?
It's hard to say because if you don't do what I do, if you don't know my program and my protocol, then it's hard to. Yeah, but the protocol started a little late. And that was on my behalf. I think, if anything, I might have maybe just underestimated my time compared to my protocol. It's out the way, man. The best thing about it is I went in there. I obviously gave a valiant effort, and I don't think anyone could see that I gassed out or anything like that. There's no excuses or anything like that at all.
So. Fight's over now.
Yes, sir.
It's a deep hole at the welterweight division. Fights that can be made for you. Which fights are you looking to get to next?
Three. Errol Spence, Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman. No particular order. I think all those are fantastic fights for me, and I look forward to any of those three next.
Which one do you feel strongest in?
Maybe Keith, because he's been out a little while. Manny's, he's a little older, so he's on the back end. I've been in the ring with him, so he really knows what I got. Errol Spence, he's only got 24 fights. I didn't even realize that until today. So maybe an experience factor right there. So every fight you got to take a look at. And, obviously we'll follow the direction of my dad and the rest of, my management team and all that kind of stuff. And we just, I've said it before, if you guys ever heard, my goal from here out is to win every fight until I retire. And I'm not taking anyone lightly. I can't. I'm here to do this as long as I can and be on top as long as I can.
I have to throw it out there. We're just-